Hey guys, welcome back to my Pokemon Heart Gold and Soul Silver walkthrough. And we're taking another detour before we even explore Blackthorn City. We're going back to Route 45. The Dark Cave entrance is there, but that's not the first thing we're going to take care of. Make sure we get all these items, which are on the left-hand side, so... Nugget. There's a revive. Someone advertising for Battle Frontier. Okay. Nope, we're still not exploring Blackthorn City, you guys. We're going to the Dark Cave, because now that we have access to the Blackthorn City side, only reason I kept Flash on Everest. We need Surf. There's a revive there. There's TM54 False Swipe. Kinda wish that was given to it. We were able to get that earlier in the game, but... It wears off, of course. On this side, you can find Wobbuffet, Graveler, Golbat is rare, Geodude, and Zubat. one of the most annoying Pokemon. And you can get the black glasses here, which raise the power of dark type moves. Alright, now we're gonna go to Blackthorn City and explore it in this episode as well. Episode video. A dragon, give you a Dragonair for a Dodrio? No way. That's a really bad trade. Although if you come over here, this is the tutor house. Move to leader, move tutor, Draco Meteor specialist, and then elemental hyper beams, such as specialist Frenzy Plant, Blast Burn, and Hydro Cannon. Oh, I must not have one. Okay. So this is my team. I'm gonna start battling trainers in the gym. And you can't have your Pokemon out because it's not safe in here. Now my Pokemon have ice type moves. Now, if you step on that, you'll be teleported to the beginning of the gym, which I don't want to do. Because this is Gen 4, Tugkiss is a normal flying type, not a fairy type, so it is affected by dragon type moves. Her Pokemon are even, their Pokemon are, however, higher level than mine. Alright, that's it, you guys. I'll see you next time.